put it this way, it's not unexpected. yeah. But I do, you know, I think when you say, you know, he's there in WA promoting rugby league in an AFL sort of dominant city, maybe if he had his time again, he'd do it a little bit differently. But I know Wayne doesn't have regrets, so he just moves on.